Good evening and welcome to Kalapata Tune Channel. Now, Cleopas Malala has succeeded in destroying Musalia Mudavadi politically speaking. Cleopas Malala is the senator for Kakamega. He started from being an MCA for one term. He went and contested for Kakamega County senatorial position and he won. Now, Cleopas Malala, after clinching the Senate position, he embarked on a scheme of engineering how to become the governor for Kakamega to succeed Wycliffe Oparanya. Remember, Cleopas Malala clinched the senatorial seat for Kakamega using ANC ticket. So therefore, Malala this time round has destroyed Musalia Mudavadi. Musalia Mudavadi is the ANC party leader. He won to fight with the presidency in 2022, but what happened in Pukungu, it leaves only limited chances for Musalia to be supported by the Western region. Now the kingpin of Western region is none other than Oparanya. But let us not go to those kingpin stories. I want to show you today how Malala, alias Omondi, destroyed Musalia Mudavadi. Number one, Cleopas Malala made Musalia to believe that he can win the presidency in 2022. Therefore, giving him the confidence to run in 2022 without supporting any other candidate. That is a lie. And Musalia actually bought that and he fell into the trap of one man, Cleopas Malala. That is why Musalia is headed directly to political oblivion. Number two, he took the limelight from Musalia Mudavadi. If you are very keen, whenever there is a function where Malala and Mudavadi are in the same body, then the person who talks much is Cleopas Malala. So he took the limelight from Musalia Mudavadi. Now people believe that Musalia does not talk and he is not vibrant like Cleopas Malala. That now limelight has been taken from Musalia Mudavadi. Number three, he deceived Musalia that when he runs for the presidency in 2022, he has the backing of the Western Kenya. That is a lie. That is a myth. What happened in Pukungu confirms that is a lie. And Mudavadi actually bought to that narrative, which is wrong for an experienced politician like Musalia. Number four, he made Musalia believe that he is doing well in national politics. Musalia is not doing well, he's in fact doing bad in national politics. So Malala in fact, deceived Musalia to believe that he's doing very well in the national politics, of which it is not true. If they cannot even control Hawker and he and C, how can he do well in national politics? And then number five, he insisted, Cleophas Malala insisted that Hawker will pack Musalia Mudavadi. That's why he's saying, if it is not Musalia, it is Musalia. Number one, it is Musalia. Until Kalonzo said, told to Cleophas Malala, if you want to work for the deputy president, please leave us alone. And in fact, Cleophas Malala is working under instructions of one man, William Samoei Ruto. So in fact, the scheme has succeeded. Now Musalia Mudavadi does not have any say anywhere, not Western, so not Mount Kenya, not Nairobi, where lawyers are many. So that is how Cleophas Malala succeeded in destroying Musalia Mudavadi. I believe he has succeeded. Yesterday he hosted Deputy President William Ruto in Mumias. Where was Musalia? Mombasa. Musalia realized late that this guy, Cleophas Malala, is working for the deputy president. I have never understood why an experienced politician like Musalia Mudavadi can be duped by a junior politician like Cleophas Malala, aka Omondi. So for Musalia to resurrect, I don't know what he should do. But I always maintain in this platform that Musalia is a failed king and he cannot resurrect a king not unless one man rescues him, and that man is Raila Amolo Odinga. He has rescued him two times. Now he's going for the third time. So that is how Malala destroyed one man, Musalia Mudavadi. I want to do a video. For those who are watching and from Baringo, I want to do a video on the politics of Baringo as for now. So when you're pumping this channel for the first time, please subscribe, share the video, like the video, and Happy New Year. Thank you very much.